Hey, we're trying the other scroll, and it looks like there's not much assistance there. Might just set up a siege and go. We thought it's grow. We need to protect this guy at all costs. Let's go. Good job, Helios. Now we need to find Scroll. Where's this at? Okay, there it is. We're getting attacked on. You know those blues are gonna be pissed. Even more than what they did yesterday. We had a bad day yesterday. Okay, another blue. Not a brew up. I joined the other scroll group. We took all the Ruma. We struggled a new lot, but struggled. So we decided as a buddy, have less resistance, so this basically like a boss. All we just got to do is protect this guy long enough till we get it to its final resting spot. I think we should be in the clear. I don't think the blues are going to stealth out here. You know, it's going to go to Elisa. We haven't decided where we're putting this. Not sure we're gonna put mobile. We're gonna put the closest to the main thing. I don't see any more resistance by the blues. That doesn't mean anything. This is the third group. I swapped to a different other group. Could get a higher level guy in this group. We need to put the scroll in the right spot. Here he is. Also took it and I used my Shim Scroll Quest to help everybody out as they so say we're going. Because otherwise, it was not a very good day for the AD. Today is a much better day. It might be going to Farrago. Just to piss him off. Farrago's a critical fort. Needs out, we're going to have to play defense and let him steal out there. Phase. We got pretty well protected. You're going to bug me with this scroll, so.
Oh goodness, you made enough of a mess so early in the morning, I half the stuff and didn't even get caught.
Well, I'll tell you what, you can look for a little stuff left. You can put it in, okay? I did most of the heavy work for you, but believe me, I.